She wore blue velvet, bluer than velvet was the night.
Hello and welcome to the first edition of Blue Velvet, the show dedicated to Ystrad RFC's silky smooth style. So here we go, let's get stuck into it, like Adrian Locke would get stuck into an arm roll. Here's the action from last Saturday's game. As you can see, there's about as much action here as the condom and chicken wings wallet gets. Anyway, it's typical January afternoon in Wales, and a godly laker pissing it down.
Ystrad Gunlice, famous for its rugby, Eddie Shink's faggots, and of course, its high level of obesity. But what some people may not realise is that it is also famous for dance. It is even rumoured that one of the world's most famous dancers, Michael Jackson, actually had a great-grandmother who lived on College Row up until as recently as 1929. To follow on the great tradition, we here at Blue Velvet have put together an easy-to-follow weekly guide to take you from beginner to proper gangster.
Right, this week's dance, we're going to learn the Ystrad Gunlice Haka. It's a brand new dance going around Las Vegas, New York and Wine Street. And we go on, it goes a little bit like this. Here we are. I'm just going to have a chat now with one of our club legends, Simon Thomas, known as Sam to some of the boys here. Oh, Sam, what do you think the game result's going to be Saturday against New Dock?
Well, I'm hoping for an Ystrad win, home advantage, and they've already beaten them away, so boys are playing well, leading the table there, so let's hope they have a good win.
It's quite a one-eyed view from Sam. Quite honoured you now to have one of our top trainers with us. You might have seen him. His name, commonly known as Mr. T. What do you think the prediction will be for Saturday, Mr. T?
Prediction?
Yes, prediction.
Hey.
Well, that's the end of our first smooth and silky edition of Blue Velvet. Just remember, future's bright, future's blue.
She wore blue velvet, bluer than velvet was the night.